Morning, everyone. Firstly, I would like to thank Nishwa for giving me such a wonderful opportunity to introduce myself in front of you. Now, I am Harika, coming from Vishakhapatnam, a distinguished student of a very prestigious college, Delhi Institute of Technology. I did my schooling in Sri Krishna Vidya Mandir, Vishakhapatnam, and my intermediate in Sri Chaitanya Junior College, Vishakhapatnam. Currently, I am pursuing my BTech first year in EC. Coming to my interests and hobbies, I am interested in traveling around the world and doing some adventurous activities. And I have some usual hobbies like listening to music, singing, reading books, watching movies. Now, I am here to shape up myself in order to reach my goals. Now, coming to goals, I have some sort of goals. Like, I wanna graduate my BTech with a, you say like a, with a good percentage, and I have a long-term goal to collaborate with a company, the core company, and be a successful person. I once again heartily thankful for my great admirer Jyoti ma'am for giving me such a wonderful opportunity. Thanks.